you, Mr. Chairman. I do have good news tonight. I asked Ms. Cumbus this afternoon for an update on our fuel cost, and our fuel is lower than it has been since the end of May. So currently, the county is paying $3.18 for unleaded.